Have you ever felt alone? So alone that it felt like you were in a sea of people but on your own. So alone you thought you lived in a place that most have never gone. So alone you barely looked at your telephone, cellular phone, and you thought the reasons for existing were minuscule. I battled with depression. The kind of depression that never leaves like danger when you don't learn the lesson. I battled with the essence of depression, the type of depression that brings sessions of tension, the type of depression that takes a vacation in the chambers of your mind, finds that everything is fine and elegant, then decides to start living there without paying rent, the type of depression that makes you belligerent, makes you forget your benefits, spits in your face the minute you face moments of happiness. It wasn't easy. Only a handful of people understood me, of course, not entirely. People always heard the words I'd speak, but not the things I meant. At the core of my speech, I was partly to blame. Self-destruction was on the horizon, it was hardly the same. They say you always have to pick yourself up, but it's hard when you're bloodied and lame. I was constantly playing myself, I was in love with the game, it was bittersweet. And religion started to feel like a chore. Waking up on Saturdays to leave for church felt like a job. I knew I was dying spiritually because I struggled to grow. The words happy Sabbath were but fake, they became but a norm. What do you do when you're drowning and gasping for air, knowing you're all alone but hoping someone is there? You wait and you wait, but the coast is as clear as the sunniest day of the year. You know they say every cloud is a silver lining. That when you're at your darkest, God is speaking in the silence. Well, I had to see it for myself. He allowed me to go through this so I could believe in no one else. He was my help. God started working in me. Of course, he took his time. Showed me that these mountains that I carried, I was only supposed to climb. Told me that I was his and that he was mine. See, the world will make you suffer. There's nothing but empty promises behind the glitz and glamour. You might go through plenty storms and be frightened by the thunder. Everyone might leave you, but never your father. He is always closer than a brother. Even in moments when he knows that you are longing for another, he loves you with a love that is stronger than a mother's. See, I thought I was alone. I thought I was on my own. I thought I stayed where most have never gone, until I was shown that Christ was here all along.